Hello, I am Will Keith, and today I am doing two mini reviews of a couple of things that don't really deserve a full, 3 to 5 minute video. The first thing I have is Paracord. They sell these in 9, 50, and I think 500 foot bunches. It's kind of a jump from 50 to 500 on Trueswords and a bunch of other sites. It's 550 pound test. I could hang from this. Let me get it kind of tied here. It comes on nicely folded up with the paper thing holding it all together. I just wrapped it up into this because I had to use some earlier. Altogether, it's not really much to say about it. Strong string, 550 pounds. You can use it for anything you need some really strong rope to. You can use it to wrap weapon handles. You can... many, many options to use the string for. If you need strong rope, just buy it from Trueswords. It's, I think, $3.99, maybe $2.99 for 50 feet of it. And I guess that's about it. Let me tie it back into a bunch here. Okay. Now, I'm warning you before I even pull it out. It's going to be pink. This is Sabre pepper spray. The reason I bought the pink one and not the black one or any of the other ones is because I got this for my relatively defenseless aunt. She works in Newark, New Jersey, which is the second most likely place you can randomly get shanked, next to Detroit. So, I got this for her. She's gonna keep it on her keychain if anyone ever fucks with her. Mace! So now I'm gonna give this a shot. If I had somebody, I would literally take a shot from this thing for the sake of good entertainment. However, I don't have anyone who's really gonna spray it with me. The cameraman refuses. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go stand over here about 10 feet away, fire it onto this piece of paper, so you can see that it gets on there from a decent range. Please back up, cameraman. Now, if you want pepper spray for yourself, I highly doubt I have many female viewers, so if you want to get pepper spray for yourself, get one of the black ones. If you want to buy it for your girlfriend, mom, any kind of other family member, female family member anyway, go ahead and get the pink one. So, to unlock it, you just need to slide this thing to the right, aim, kind of cover your face, and spray. Alright, let's go see if any of it got on the paper. Yep, lots of it is, you can see a little bit of mist all over the paper, but a few good drops got on the bottom here, see? Down there. At this range, you could probably incapacitate someone. I feel obligated to say this. It's a common misconception that pepper spray will straight up deactivate someone. That's not true. Like, it blinds them, but they can still hear, they can still punch wildly and whatnot. It won't knock someone the fuck out, it will just blind them. So, hit someone with the pepper spray and walk away. Guess that's about it for the... Are you trying to symbolize something, or are you just imitating walking away? Okay. I guess that will be it for this video. I really recommend you go ahead and buy this paracord. It's always good to have rope, you never know when you need it. And there's just really no reason not to have it. The pepper spray, once again, get it for any female friend or family member who might work in a dangerous environment or just common self-defense. I have a motto, never leave the house without a knife. That's just me. Not many people can defend themselves with a knife. So pepper spray is the next best thing. If you live in a state where you can get a stun gun or a taser, go ahead and do that, but they're illegal in Jersey. So, screw New Jersey, you know? Everyone says it and I agree with it. End video.